mean, I could fill this solidly with just the resin. Simple as that. You know, I could make this pure resin and solid, but I've used a filler, and this is the heavy granule filler, and this just helps bulk out. It just means I'm using less material. The filler is a lot cheaper than the resin. So if I can make up half the bulk with the filler, then I'm really significantly reducing my costs of resin.